Welcome to Lincoln Talk with Bill and Jacques. I'm Bill. Jacques out getting some scoops on some new news. Tonight I'm with Trent McClement, head coach of the Lincolns. Welcome to the show, Trent.
Thanks for having me, Borny.
This is your first year in St.Marys. I know you've recently moved to town. Tell the people about where you were before.
I was with the Mount Forest Patriots before. It's a junior C team. I was there for 4 years, 2 years as the head coach. And yeah, we had a lot of success there. We kind of did something like we're doing here. We kind of took an organization that they weren't really doing that well. They didn't win a championship for 21 years, and we kind of turned it around and took a lot of hard work and a lot of good character guys, but it worked out pretty well, and yeah, that's how it was.
Right. That seems to be your mandate now with the Lincolns as well, with the management and yourself.
Yeah, no, that's exactly what we're trying to do here. It's definitely not an easy road, and some nights you have hard nights for sure, especially with young kids. But we can see over the whole year that we've had a lot of growth, and you can see in the scores lately that we're in every game. It's tight games. I think that sometimes our lack of being in the league and stuff like that. It gets us at the end of games, but I think a lot of it has to do with luck, and I think right now that we've had some bad luck, and I think that we're going to come out of it, and we got 8 games left here, well, 9 with tonight, and yeah, we're going to make a run at this for sure.
Great, great.